Essentially, the outside is just a plastic kind of shell with a rubberized interior here. So the idea is that it kind of just fits on top like that and gives you a bit more grip. So that's a bit too big. You can put it on the slightly smaller one here. And then it just gives you the grip. The other one is kind of this silicone mat cup thing. So it just kind of sits on top and lets you grip it. Unfortunately, I don't have any stuck jars to test out.